That's impressive as fuck.
Thank you.
Wow, that's awesome.
I appreciate it.
He's on YouTube.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Good shit.
Yeah, I saw him put 335 on before, and I was like, oh shit, that's a lot of weight.
Yeah.
I had a friend that was like 20 putting it up,
yeah.
And he was like struggling to like get below that weight. So I was like, that was crazy.
Yeah, wow. Trying to get strong out.
Yeah. How much, if you don't mind me asking, how much are you weighing
at? 150. Right at 150.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm like 144.
Yeah.
I'm like putting up 205 for maybe 50. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Right. Sean, you hitting that?
What?
You hitting that?
Dude, he just hit 355.
Oh, he's gonna curl.
Oh yeah, that's lightweight. Sure. Curl's fine.
Fuck that shit. That's some dense ass fucking muscles, dude.
Yeah, dude. Fucking dude. That's what Pat was doing up at like 220, 230. That's fucking crazy. He's 150.
I'm like,
he's 6 pounds more
than me. I'm like Wagyu beef where the fats have intertwined.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And this guy's like fucking genius.
He's like the shit that you get and you're like,
like all tough and shit.
No, yeah, I was curious. So I was like, oh, like, you know what I'm asking? Like, how much do you weigh? And just like 50. And I was like, you're like 6 out of 10 putting up like 200 pounds more.
That's fucking.
If you're not that self-conscious about it, I don't mind asking.